something like this with a pointy end. And then you open it and you get which apple you want. It's really good. This is probably the same one that showed in the other video. That's good. So right here, you have to wait in line, and then now we're going to try the apple cider. So these are like samples, and at the end of this video, we're going to show the main apple cider that's over there. We're going to cover the apple cider. So here you have to go like this.
Thank you.
This is really good. The person that was here said that this apple cider is made from lots of different kinds of apples.
Yes. Oh, so you have
to the color, and I think it's really good to combine lots of stuff. I don't know which one this is, but we'll just get any type of cider. This is what it looks like right here.
Joey.